I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I get to introduce you to a stunning new kaleidoscope in a new design and shape by Sue Rio. This is the Birches, and it's an octagonal upright column parlor kaleidoscope with one of Sue's favorite object chambers, the turning barrel on the axle here. The birch trees are created with layers of stained glass here featuring to symbolize the earth, the sky, the sunset, and then the birch trees are white glass that is painted with black frit glass paint and then fired in the kiln. So the birch even has a little bit of a dry texture to that bark feel. Sue then built the kaleidoscope with traditional stained glass technique. The side and back panels are a textured white opaque glass, so it's almost like a frosty ice lake texture of ice, of that opaque snowy white and drifted. The eyepiece features the similar stained glass to the sky, the purples and the plums of the sunset, and then all the solder work, like the knots in the wood, the dots that Sue adds to her solder work, just to add more texture to the wood birch theme. She's added two glass canes in a thin light aqua to each side, and then a white glass at the bottom to give a solid base to the kaleidoscope. She's added cork feet and cork along the bottom just so that it is safe to set upon your table or credenza or desk. The kaleidoscope has a total width at the axle of approximately 8 3/8 of an inch, a width across the bottom at 5 3/4 inches. Across the top, it's also right about 5.5 inches, and each opening to the mirror systems are about 1 3/4 inches in width. The depth of the kaleidoscope is under 2.5 inches, so it's a very tall, column-shaped kaleidoscope. Now the object chamber, this is one of Sue's favorite designs to make, is this spinning barrel. And each piece of glass that she selects for this barrel is dichroic glass that she hand cuts or fused dichroic glass pieces that she has created in her kiln. And she hand selects all of them and adds all the solder work and the dots. And then the axle just spins effortlessly. This one's gorgeous with the dots. This is stunning here as well with the cane work that is all fused and blend it in. So now, of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope. The two mirror system here, you see the beautiful central mandala featuring the greens and the blues and the icy whites and dichroic. Great precision and symmetry to the central mandala. And the three mirror system side creates a full quilt of color. It is a narrow three mirror, so you have these dual complementing mandalas that repeat into infinity. And you can hold the barrel spinning very still if you wish to study in on an image, or you can spin it blurringly fast for a whir of color and pattern. This kaleidoscope is the Birches, a unique, beautiful new sculptural design inspired by the birch forests, created by Sue Rio, and currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.